Depends on the coffee. You know, when I come to Boston, I like to come to the Middle East for coffee. This is straight, traditional, no frills coffee. And some mad forward coffee.
I've been here 20 years, and that's the sickest thing I've ever seen put on the wall, ever.